Yo. Can you do me a favor and pick this white car up and put it in the back by the garage? If you're talking, my guy, I can't hear you.
Oh, sorry, 500 local.
Okay, do you have a card reader?
Yeah.
Can you, just hit me with a card reader? Why is my car floating? It's crazy. There you go. There's a like a storage garage back here. I'm just gonna set it down next to that.
Okay, shall you? Thank you.
Thank you.
Right, yours good?
You can just drop it right there.
Sure. Alright, there you go. All right. Just the other way. Thank you. Alright, what is this people? I think I'm stuck over here.
Yeah, why'd you go that way?
No, I went through that. I thought it'd be a better situation that way. Anyway, no,
you could have just gone the other through there.
Yeah. Anyway.
I'll give you a little bump.
Yeah, I'll get the. I think probably I can get the other tow truck to come over here.
Other tow truck? You got two tow trucks?
Yeah, there's two. There's another one out there, but I can't get them on radio, so I'll just do another request, I guess.
I can just bump you a little bit. I might be able to get it out.
Thank you.
Tow Global.
Yo.
Hey, this is Ranger Taylor with the Parks Department. I've got about 4 vehicles up here that are wrecked out on Great Ocean Highway. They're all locals. Do you want me to tag them for you, or do you want me to just impound them so traffic keeps moving?
You can just go ahead and impound them. I'm having some issues with my tow truck right now.
Awesome. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Take care.
Thank you.
I'm in a bind. No way I can get this out. Tow truck, are you around? Where's that tow truck? Mr. Love, are you on?
Yes, I am.
This is tow truck driver Roger Dodger here. Anyway, I'm here at Palomino Avenue, and I'm kind of like in a bind here, so can you come over and check it over and try something?
I am up in Sandy, so it'll take me a minute, but yeah.
Okay, yeah, sure. I'll wait. I'm just here.
Okay.
Thank you.
you at?
Palomino Avenue, Little Soul. I'll send you a ping if you give me your phone number, or I can go in your thing for call. Cool.
Just request a tow, I'll come get you.
Got it. I'm not here. I thought I parked here before. I came up to here. Yeah, I was here. I did come up to here and then I went back to the other way. But I'll hang out here.
Hi, Roger. I'm here. Where the hell are you at?
I'm just around the corner from you, probably. I think on the South Rockford Drive, Packle Street.
Are you in this apartment complex?
Just going highway there at South Rockford Drive. You'll see me. I'm standing outside here. I'll let you know when I see you. You see the cars racing by? I'm about there. Yeah, turn left, left, left. Yeah. You see me here? I'm standing at the corner beside the entry here. Yeah, keep going forward.
I'm blind as shit, so yeah. That's a negative.
Yeah, keep going. Yeah, turn.
I think I see you right here. Yeah, right, you right here?
Yeah. Yeah, just follow me. Yeah, so we are in a bad situation.
Are you kidding me? I just got stuck with the fence.
Oh, you get stuck, kind of? I'll open the door.
What the hell, man?
Yeah, crazy.
But I was going around his corner, I got stuck on the damn sidewalk.
Jesus.
Yeah, I asked for somebody to give you a push. Yeah, straighten your wheel, straighten wheel, there you go. Yeah, like that, yeah, straight back.
I'm afraid I'm gonna blow my tire. They are smoking like crazy right now.
Yeah, it's not looking good, eh?
You want me to come out?
Yeah, I'm gonna run down the street. Is PBM open?
I know they're closed.
Of course.
I am coming past PDM to go to a job. You want me to come out real quick?
Yeah.
Yeah, the only way is for them to put the trucks on the bed if
watch
they come
out
over.
A second. Literally like right across from the garage there, down the street from PDM, is like the boat garage and all that shit. You'll see the flashing lights when you come down there.
Yeah, I could throw that on your on his bed at your truck.
You want me to just climb in the back of you or go forward?
It's not moving at all now. I think you're probably gonna have to throw it on your flatbed.
You want to throw yours, get my truck the same way? It's on the other side. You have to go on the other side.
Think this is the way to come in. I'm gonna go in the other way. Thanks for the help, brother.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, just come over here. See me over here? Yeah, go straight and turn inside this little area back up way. Back it up.
Some dude got his car stuck in a pond in the golf course. How'd that happen?
Yeah, the police were chasing this person right in here. And I got stuck. Uh-oh. That don't look good.
Bro, now we're stuck. The actual fuck?
Yeah, now we're both stuck. I tried that already. That's why the best way is maybe if you could let me out, let my truck out, yeah. Now you just go forward.
I would say you can just go impound that and then I'll just wait here and then you can grab me out.
Okay.
If I get out before you come back, I'll let you know.
Copy. It's an awkward position. Maybe you might have to throw it back on and then throw it back out again. Yeah, that might be good. Yeah, let it out from here, maybe better. Is that better, I think?
Find out. If you can't back up, then I'll just ram you.
Yeah, sure. Back, ram me, yeah.
Well, I get in there and get ready to start steering. That way you can get it at the right angle when I knock it back.
Okay. Oh, no, I'm good. I'll be right back for you. That was a challenging one. I'm on my way back.
Sound good.
stuck to the same way like your friend there. Can you call the other guy back?
Hello, where he is?
Yeah, I'm kind of stuck here as well at the gate here at front.
Why don't you go around the other one?
That's the same part I had issues with going that way. I fell down the same way like you did.
I drowned trying to grab this guy's car.
If I can get another vehicle, somebody to give me a push, that'd be good. A kick. I'll see if there's anybody out here. Hey, can you give me a ride?
No, probably not.
Come here, help. Where did he go? Hello, sir, I need help.
So
over there. My tow truck is stuck over there. I just need a good push.
Okay.
I got a car coming to give me a push. The lights are on. You can see it. Yeah, just give it a good range yank.
Thank you.
guys want me to try and come help you guys?
That should be it there for you, buddy.
Okay.
Oh. My truck is no longer stuck.
Got local too. Okay, I'm free. Thank you, sir.
Hold on, don't move. I'm right back.
Can you please take me to the impound lot?
Okay.
What was that?
Are you guys still stuck in the same spot?
No, I'm not stuck anymore. Did you ever get that car out of the pond?
You know where you can like park your truck in the back, that's where mine should be.
Alrighty.
Let's have a look.
Yeah.
I've been towing for an hour and I don't think I've towed a single vehicle because it's been bullshit after bullshit.
Well. No vehicle nearby. Oh, that's odd. Yeah, that's good teamwork, guys.
And teamwork makes the dream work.
Yeah. I'm going to get my truck fixed now. Repair, should say.
Hmm.
EMS is buzzing around. Also, yeah, I got damaged pretty good, so I gotta get repair. Yeah, that's where I'm heading right now, yeah. Then we can get that one because I gotta get the truck repaired.
Yeah, I'll go.
Yeah, that's all you did. What about my repair kit? Repair, I know it's going to repair again. Repair an engine. I need a body work then. Why engine? I already did the engine. Stop the oil. I know I did, but I didn't want the oil to stop. I need to fix my truck. Can't repair my truck or what at these Hayes Auto? can't see, I don't have a light on it up on up there. I'm back in business.
Sweet.
How would you get your vehicle sent back to your home base?
Said how?
Yeah, how did you do that?
I prayed.
Okay, yeah, it helps, yeah, for sure. This is over. No, I was thinking. Oh, I need one. One of these.
take that one, Bob. Roger.
Okay, honestly. Thank you.
Hello,
officer.
Hello. Hey, yeah, so this car over here is, it's broken down.
Oh, okay.
So, it just needs to go for a, temp tow.
Okay, I'll take it to the nearest impound.
Yep, sounds good. Thanks, man.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, I was gonna say, once you grab that one, since I grab one, he grab one.
Yeah, we could alternate, yeah, for sure. Where's the other guy?
I think he's the one that requested it, wasn't it? He's the one that accepted it?
Oh, Love?
That's Jay Love.
Yeah, Love, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I accepted it.
Okay, copy. What's your name?
Me?
Who was I just talking with?
My name's Charlie.
Oh, Charlie. Okay, nice to meet you, Charlie. And, Love? Yeah, I'm just hanging out here at, North, Marine Drive here at the impound here just for a few minutes or so.
Do you drive for Marshalls?
Yeah, I used to drive Marshalls, and I'm waiting for people that are there, but they're never around. Copy.
Well, you know, Rocky Road's always hiring, and we actually pay our employees a salary.
Oh, really? Cool.
Yeah, you get $1,000 for every hour you work.
Oh, who's closer on this one? I'm way up on North Side. If somebody's closer, you can get that one.
Well, I'm dropping the local tow off at the tow yard. I mean, I can grab it if you want.
Yeah, for sure, because like I said, I'm quite a ways.
I hit this fucking scooter one more time, I'm about to fucking impound it. I don't know if it's one of your guys's or what.
No, that's been sitting there all day.
So whatever happened to Marshall, is he still around or what?
I heard he moved out of the city.
Okay, because like I'm still here with Marshall, I still work with Marshall, but nobody's around, that sort of thing. And I'm trying to start up my own little gig here with Devil Dog Towing.
Yeah, the rumor I heard was that he moved to a different city.
Okay, gotcha. So, I wonder if I can take over that, if possible.
I have no idea what's going to go on with it.
Who would you have to connect with? One of the managers of this town or whatever?
Hold on one second, I just pulled up this tow.
Like the, what do you call it, the new governor or whoever it is?
Yeah, man, I think you might be the only person that's still hired at Marshall. If I were you, I would just do my own thing out of there. Like, what the fuck are they going to do?
Exactly, yeah.
Okay, hey, do you guys know where the impound lot is up in Toledo Bay?
I don't think there is one in Toledo. I think it's just Sandy and down here.
Okay, I better drop this off in Sandy then.
Yeah, Sandy's just out yeah, that's where I'm sitting right now, near place.
I hate when these motherfuckers don't tip on a tow, bro. It's so stupid.
Very.
I had people when I used to work at Burger Shop that would come in and wouldn't tip me. I'm like, what the fuck? Seriously? You can't tip me nothing?
Yeah, today's my first day with Big Hawk, and like nobody has tipped me except one person.
Yeah, it's dumb.
But the tip was like $4,000.
Yeah, I try to tip everybody at least $750.
I always do $300 because I'm always broke.
I Yeah, I do this shit because it's two of my homies own Rocky Road, so I try to help them out and fucking be out here towing and shit.
So where are you guys located anyway?
We're in Palito Bay now.
Oh, okay.
I'm on my way down to Sandy's right now.
I mean, Rocky Road is out of Palito Bay. It used to be out of the LS impound.
So Palito Bay, do they have like a impound?
They're working on one. I think one's getting built right now.
Oh, okay, that's good. Yeah, because if I stay with Marshall, I already have everything there.
It'll be an actual Rocky Road impound. It won't be a public impound.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Kind of like what Marshall's got.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I'll have my...
I don't know if you went to the Rocky Road cookout, but that's going to be the location.
Oh yeah, I've seen it there. Hello, ma'am. How's
it going? Good night, man.
Thanks for opening the door for me. You're such a nice gal.
Oh, thank you very much.
What can I do for you two, sirs?
Well, who's here first?
Can I get like free Patriots, please? And like four steak and eggs.
And what about you, sir?
The same.
And the glasses. Same? All right.
Yeah, make life easy for you.
I'm very hungry. And thirsty.
Yeah, that time of night, yeah.
It's over 3 by
in
like
the morning,
Staff
all that,
City.
You know.
Like you're going towards.
Easy, it's getting very late.
Yeah. People are starting to depart and go.
Probably get some sleep soon.
Yeah.
Sleeps for the wee.
Early rise, right?
Still got doctor's appointment in the morning, though.
Oh. What's wrong?
I got back problems. Getting pretty old.
Oh,
that's
you're
just 2,200 for the age of me.
No, nearly 46, friend. Not being until I'm in my 50. Yeah, you're charging wrong person. Unless you're charging me.
Yeah, I charged the both of you. 2,200 for the both.
I'll give you
the green barrage.
Thank you. And then all your food is in the tray.
Yes.
You're four steak and eggs and three patriots.
That's late. I'm just going to be thinking about something real quick.
I got
Did
no
the,
food.
Did both of you pay?
No food in my tray.
And that's your food.
Oh yeah, perfect.
Hey, sir.
I got $3,000 on that freaking delivery.
Well, good luck on your medical issues and all that. Take care.
Damn, bro, that's good.
And I had drive.
Yeah, safe trips.
LS all the way up to Plato, back to Sandy.
It was a COPPA one. The cops are out tonight, man.
Okay, why was I going down on drinks?
Alright, boys, I'm about to clock out, so it's gonna be you guys by yourselves.
Okay.
Hello. Yeah, I was racing. Radio check. Anybody there? Anybody there? What, Marcia told me? And switch since Marshall Cooling is already established in that. And I'm the only one there, I might as well keep it going. But I think what to start a business, well, Roger Dodgers with this one independently, so that just means he's just by himself. But if you're with, like, say, the commercial team, there's, some people working under him. So, what I need to do is figure out what's going on with the company. And since I'm doing it on here, maybe I can continue. Let's see. Okay, that's his work. Let's see if I've got any food here. Yeah, I still got my food here. That and there for now. Looking good. And new fresh eggnog. Put that in there. And drink. That's alcohol, I think. Put those both in there. What I need is water. No water. Okay, it shows that that's still going. And equipment in store. Here you got your radio here. You got all that store where you can buy it. $5,000, $10 tablets, so you can buy all that here. You can buy all that. Radio. I do have a radio. But it's always good to have another radio. I'll throw that in my truck. And iPad, I can throw in my truck. I always have two of them. And a smartphone. Yeah, I'll throw those in my truck. And this is where you usually cook on right here. Cook on. And Marshall tool went on top positive. I don't know if they got anything here. This week, busy one time, Marshall Towing. Let's put this stuff in my truck now. Week here for a call. How's it going? Radio check.
We can hear you.
How's it going?
Sound good.
Chase going on, so I may get a call soon.
Yeah, I'm sitting at Legion Square. There's two cars that I need to be towed.
Oh, are you coming?
Yeah, there was a little shootout or something. Never mind, they're driving off.
Yeah, I guess around the corner here.
Yeah, they all pulled off.
Noisy out there.
Man, I made so much money today, and today's my first day.
Yeah, if you go from 8 to 8, you'll be rich.
Yeah, I made like 20 grand so far.
Yeah, you're making fast money here, yeah, for sure. Yeah, anyway, this is our outfit with Marshall Towing.
Yeah, I'm Josh. I just joined Big Hawks Towing.
Oh yeah, that's with AJ.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Anyway, yeah, I see his posting over here. Right. Yeah, this one here. That's the prices for your for you. I guess you gotta carry the flyers around.
I got the flyer.
Yeah.
So it's the I don't know. I forgot what I was going to say.
Yeah, my cousin works for Big Hawk as well.
Yeah. I was going to say, does Big Hawk, like, have a salary at all?
Whenever you meet up with Big Hawk, yeah, he'll pay you. But right now, if you don't see him, then it's when you hit him up, just call him. He has a phone number, right? You can hit him up.
Yeah.
Yeah, just say, look, I'm just new here, and do I get some kind of commission of some sort?
Yeah, I'll just have to wait till AJ gets back in the city to ask him.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Phone number and stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, my cousin's name is Jack Wednesday.
Yeah. I've only met AJ and you so far, of the 20 on the street so far.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, it's a hit and miss with AJ. I don't see him that much. My cousin there.
I got, so one of these loads I had to do earlier.
Oh, yeah.
It was just picking up a truck and moving it like a couple feet. And I got tipped 5K for it.
Oh.
Just moving it from the road to the sidewalk.
Crazy, eh?
And then I drove all the way up to Toledo.
Yeah, that's
and then I got 3K.
Yeah. Yeah, when you, where you're taking off from, that's why it says on there the kilometers.
Yeah.
You put that on, you calculate it. And then from there, just tell them that, this is I traveled, how many miles, kilometers I traveled.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's good, yeah.
But yeah, it's pretty good money. I came in here, I started today with like $500 in my account. Now I got 23,000.
Wow, now you can buy something good, yeah.
Yeah, I gotta save up for a tow truck. I'm using AJ's right now.
Oh, right, yeah.
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 Well, I think he said that if I start working in with him, he buys the tow truck for me.
Oh, okay.
For free.
Right. So, oh, that's good, yeah. And then I guess that's a person that you're connecting with then, because Big Hawk is actual taxi.
Yeah, because he paid for me to get my tow truck license, and I asked if he wanted me to pay him back. He said no. Then I asked him if I should buy my own tow truck, and he was like, if you actually want to stay with the company, I can buy the tow truck for you to stay with the company.
Right.
Like, okay.
Yeah, awesome, awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with Marshall. I gotta explore that more, and
you should ask, how long have you been with Marshall?
All my life, almost, seems like.
You should see if you can take over the company.
Yeah, I'll have to talk to
The governor or whatever.
I'll write him a letter, I guess, and write down what's going on. So far, what I observed.
Yeah, because if you get the ownership of Marshall's, you can be hiring a lot of people.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Definitely better to own a company than...
Yeah, well, I got to figure that one out first, because to own a company, you need to have some money.
Yeah.
And that's a big thing, but if you can gather a few people, like to be in the company, in other words, people will give you money to start the company, in other words.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it works as a win-win situation that way.
Yeah. I don't know. I gotta see when AJ flies back in.
Yeah. But it's, like I say, if you stay on all day, you'll definitely make a killing here. Yeah. Because a lot of times you're by yourself.
Yeah, I've been sitting in here all day, and when the city started to get full is when you guys actually all came in.
Me
and myself.
Yeah, there's an actual timeline where when people start coming in and the city gets populated and everything, and yeah.
It's kind of better when you're by yourself because you can take all the loads.
Yeah.
But when you're with people, it actually...
Yeah, then you got share, in other words, take turns.
Yeah.
But
for a tow truck.
Like with this company, with Marshall Towing, like typically we get police, I will say, they want preferences, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so they'll call for Marshall Towing.
Yeah.
Because they have like a contract
with the city and other police and all that.
Yeah.
So that's why it's good with Marshall. And I talked with one of the guys, officers at night, and saying I'm the only one that's here, and seems like, and like what's happening.
Just try to contact the governor and see if you can get ownership of the company if Marshall doesn't come back.
Yeah, it appears that he's not coming back, but like I said, I've been going there every time, and my stuff is still there, like what I put there, and nobody's touched it or nothing, and there's food there I keep there just to see if anybody's actually coming around, and it's still there, you know. So I think I'm the only one that's clocking in all the time.
Yeah, I was actually surprised I got this job, because I've been looking for a second job, and when AJ came around, I was like me and him, well, I tweeted out seeing if anybody wanted to go off-roading, and AJ showed up. And that was like, because he showed up with his tow truck and his truck. I was like, are you guys hiring? He said, yeah. And then the next day, he gave me a phone call. And I did a little interview, and now today I work. Jesus, what's happening?
Oh, they're fighting out there.
Just a little bit of fun.
Oh, yeah, helicopters are pretty close to you.
Let's hope it would be a little, I hear a helicopter.
Yeah, I see the south.
But that would definitely be a, towing thing soon.
Yeah, once it starts settling down and they catch them, yeah, for sure.
Yeah. I was, I sped through a red light, and I rammed into someone on accident, and he was getting chased by the cops. And he stopped, he was like, oh, you're good, man. I'm like, oh my god, I'm sorry. Go, run. And yeah, I think he got away. So I kind of helped the cops, but I don't know.
Oh yeah, sometimes it's an accident, yeah. Can't help.
I didn't expect it. Oh, someone pulling in. But there is blown up mopeds everywhere in here.
Oh, their truck needs a washing.
What?
Their truck is a dirty. Needs a washing. And probably repair, I think. You have a repair kit? I got one.
I got one. Yeah, my friend gave me 3 repair kits because she found out that I got a trucking job. Yeah. She was like, oh, you'll need these.
Oh, yeah.
But it's only, I'm only missing 2 headlights. Well, front headlight and then 1 rear.
Yeah, the police, stopped me. Well, didn't really stop me, but just drove beside me and said, hey, your headlights are out. It's nighttime. I said, oh, yeah, I'm trying to get to the garage.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. I like tow trucking.
Oh yeah, it's fun, yeah, especially when you get to some situations where it's challenging, and it's fun.
Yeah, were you around when I drowned, when I was trying to pick up a load?
Oh, really? No, I wasn't. What happened?
I was at the golf course, and some guy got his car in stuck in the big pond, and I backed my truck up at the end, and I swam down trying to hook it up. And I drowned, and then he drowned it, trying to save me, and then the EMS got both of us, and his car's still sitting in there.
Right now, it's still there?
Yeah, it's still there.
Well, let's go get it. For sure, both of us could get it.
If you can manage to get it out.
Okay, yeah. I'll check. Just show me where. I'll follow you.
Do you want me to set it on your GPS, or?
Okay, yeah, if you could, I'll get my truck.
Do you want me to come with, just in case you die?
Yeah, for sure, yeah.
Okay, yeah, just follow me.
Oh. police will call us.
Come look at it. It's right there in the water. You see it?
That green car?
Yeah, the green line is its livery. But it's
okay.
Right there.
Okay. Yeah, the only way to get the... Did you use your scuba kit when you got there?
I don't have a scuba kit. That's why I drowned.
Okay, I'll go get my scuba kit and I'll try to... I guess push it to the shore, push it?
Yeah. I'll wait here. Maybe if you push it to like right here, good, because this is higher up than where it is.
Okay, I'll try. So when you push it, you gotta use your what's the mechanics on that one?
Shift and E. Push
Shift E. Okay. I haven't done it for a while.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Anything?
I'll give you this and see if you can check.
It might be dumb, but we could back my truck up into the water, like where it's tipped out of the water where the engine's sticking out. Try to hook it up like that and then hook my truck up to yours. That might work.
Okay. Yeah, try it. Yeah. Like, if you could put my truck on top of yours, like, you mean? Or?
Like, I back my truck up into the water to get it close to the vehicle.
Okay.
And then to get out my truck out of the water, I hook it up to yours.
Okay, let's try that. Yeah, but that car there, right now, I tried to do like that E, what you said, shift E.
Yeah.
I just keep on flying over it. Yeah, I wonder if I can get inside the car and drive. Are you okay, no?
I don't think so. I think it's been sitting here for like an hour in the water. But I'm gonna try backing up.
I think it's stuck now, eh?
You wanna give me a little bump?
Good.
I'll try it. It's right up at my bed. Like, swim in the water and try to come to it. My truck is still running, so it should be good. Down to the side of it and try it.
Yeah, saying target is too far from the tow. Yeah, actually not that too far away.
Call.
Sorry for taking all the calls, y'all. They're just literally, I dropped off a car in front of impound, and then two more cars in front of impound got marked, so.
Yeah, you're good. Yeah, I don't think we can get it out. I just because of all the tolls that are on it.
Maybe you gotta get out.
Yeah, for a second I was still in the water and then magically I was over here.
No, it's not allowed in me. I'll take you to the impound. Okay, you put on a map.
What?
Yeah, map.
You have to go out the way we came in. That's a little wrong. Yeah.
Good for the, I know what we need to get that vehicle. It could be done, but we need something. You don't have a submarine. No submarine?
No.
Well, I was right there. I didn't know why it didn't do it. Do I need to be inside the vehicle, I wonder?
I
Can you tow from inside the vehicle? I was wondering if I could tow from inside the vehicle. If I sit inside and then press tow.
Do you have a scuba? I mean, not scuba. Submarine?
I don't have one, but I can get one. Just gotta buy one.
You think you would fit in that little pond?
If you can drop it in there, yeah.
This ain't my tow truck, so I can't put it away. Maybe you can put yours away, maybe if it would work. Oh, hold on.
I'll just drop it over here.
Hold on, let me track down.
Okay, it's coming down. Didn't fall down?
Huh?
You tried.
Oh, my third eye is broken. I'm gonna have to reply. Yeah, I have to reply. I'll be back.
Mr. Field, are you out there? I know why. Because it's just his truck. I couldn't tow it because it was his truck. Where are you? Should be flying back in. Just wait for him. The reason I couldn't do it is because I'm too far away from my truck. That's what the problem is. Like, I have to be, this truck had to be in the water, then he could lift me up because I didn't put it in my truck this up. So that's the problem right there.
Got it. Nice.
Okay, I know what we gotta do.
What?
I have to get another scuba kit. The problem is, the reason why I was saying it's too far, because it's to my truck, not your truck.
Oh.
I have to be the one in the water like that, not you. Unless you go,
yeah.
Unless
you had to hook up to your truck.
Yeah, unless you go get the scuba kit and then do the same.
You can just take it. You can take the phone. Yeah. I need to go into my head if you want to go do that by yourself.
Yeah, but I need somebody to get me out when I'm in the water. I need somebody to fish me out as well.
Okay. You just want to give me like 5 minutes.
Yeah, I'll go run. I'll run and get a scuba kit.
Okay.
It won't let me get in the tow truck.
Oh, yeah, because when you went out of your head and came back, you lost the privilege of keys, I think.
It's letting me unlock it, but it keeps saying vehicle lost
and stuff. Okay, I'll be right back and I'll tow you back into somewhere where you can get it fixed.
Okay, I'm gonna go in my headboard.
Thank you.
I can lock, unlock. Can you get into it or no?
No, I can't get into it. You have the keys though, don't you?
Yeah. Like, if you look, I can... There's it locked.
Okay.
Unlock.
Can you get inside the vehicle?
No, I cannot. It might be, waterlogged. I don't know.
That's why we gotta get fixed, probably.
We could go stop by 305.
Okay.
That's where the,
sure.
Close by the golf course.
Okay.
Yeah, just slow drop it in. Yeah, right there should be fine. Just back up to the door. Okay.
What's that?
Oh, I got it. It's repairing. The gear wash.
Oh yeah.
My eyes. Still. I think it's waterlogged, so it's gonna be have to be put back in the garage.
Okay.
I'm gonna call AJ. It's confusing.
Okay.
We're just gonna have to drop it off in the garage area.
Oh, okay.
Impound if it doesn't want to get stolen, but garage.
Garage, okay.
AJ's not in the city.
Oh, where's his garage?
He has it stored in the impound garage.
Oh, okay, that's in the back there?
Yeah.
All right.
I'm gonna
go
on my I think it's just waterlogged where it has to put back in the garage.
Yeah.
Somewhere where it can get parked or something, like, where it's not blocking anyone.
Then jump up. Yeah, it's in there.
What?
It's in the, I put it in the parking.
You wanna pull your truck back out just to see if it's off the trailer? Today. Yeah. You have a good one.
Okay, thank you.
will be Elgin. Where's my other vehicles? Roger, Dodger is clocking out. Roger, Dodger clocking out. Side vehicles, big vehicles. That's a big truck. this is where it'll end. So you guys have an awesome day. Roger Dodger is clocking up.